In the competitive world of Amazon selling, selecting the right products is crucial. One way to choose your product is by exploring AliExpress, which can be a goldmine for sellers. In this video, we will dive into different AliExpress features and we will show you how you can use Helium 10 together with AliExpress to uncover a range of high demand, profitable products to boost your Amazon sales. If you want to try Helium 10 for yourself, you'll find special offer coupon codes and the link in the description.
Are you an Amazon seller seeking to uncover lucrative opportunities by leveraging AliExpress? With the power of Amazon product research and tools like Helium 10, X-ray tool, and Cerebro, you can unearth hidden AliExpress gems that hold the key to unlocking new niche products. And by utilizing this reverse ASIN lookup tool from Cerebro and other advanced techniques, you can identify profitable products with high demand and low competition, giving you a strategic advantage in the marketplace. Embracing AliExpress as a source for innovative items can revolutionize your Amazon selling strategy, enabling you to tap into unexplored markets and drive sustainable growth for your e-commerce business. Hi, my name is Nikki and I'm from Orange Klik. And today I'm going to share with you some of the hidden profitable AliExpress product gems to sell on Amazon. Despite facing certain challenges, sourcing from AliExpress remains a compelling and worthwhile endeavor for e-commerce entrepreneurs and Amazon sellers alike. AliExpress presents an opportunity for sellers to discover unique and in-demand products that can set them apart in the competitive landscape of Amazon. Here are the different ways it is still worth it to source there. First, diverse product selection. AliExpress offers a vast array of products, allowing Amazon sellers to find unique and niche items that may not be readily available elsewhere. Second, competitive pricing. The platform provides access to products at affordable prices, enabling sellers to maintain competitive pricing on Amazon and potentially achieve higher profit margins. Third, low minimum order quantities. Many AliExpress suppliers offer low minimum order quantities, making it easier for sellers or newbie Amazon sellers to test new products and minimize financial risks. Fourth, flexibility in product customization. Some AliExpress suppliers, if you ever chose a very good one, offer customization options, allowing sellers to differentiate their products and create a unique selling proposition on Amazon. And lastly, access to trending products. This is important because the moment that you are not able to adapt to new changes or new updates on existing functional items that is already offered on Amazon, you will be left out by the next quarter. Now, AliExpress often showcases trending and innovative products, providing Amazon sellers with the opportunity to capitalize on emerging market trends and consumer preferences. Now let's discuss what are the downfalls of sourcing from AliExpress. The two potential downfalls of sourcing from AliExpress to sell on Amazon are, first, the long shipping times. Products sourced from AliExpress often have longer shipping times, which can lead to customer dissatisfaction and impact seller ratings on Amazon. One thing you can do is to arrange a better shipping time with your trusted supplier on AliExpress to minimize this kind of risk. Second, quality control issues. Some products from AliExpress may have inconsistent quality, leading to potential returns and negative customer feedback on Amazon. One way, again, to ensure that this is not going to happen is before you list these items on Amazon, make sure to get a sample of the product to know the quality of the product that your chosen supplier is providing. Before we get into the hidden AliExpress gems, it is important to address the elephant in the room. That if you are doing a dropshipping model from AliExpress to Amazon, to take your thorough research in the many Amazon terms of services and policies about dropshipping before starting out, and to avoid getting your Amazon seller suspended. There was an upsurge of Amazon dropshipper suspensions in the last half of 2022 just because these dropshippers violated some Amazon terms of services. Now, what is dropshipping on Amazon mean? It means that Amazon dropshipping involves outsourcing other fulfillment to a third party, in this case, the AliExpress supplier. It's crucial for sellers to understand that engaging in dropshipping is only permissible if customers are fully aware that you are the seller of record. Therefore, it is essential to adhere to Amazon's dropshipping policy by following the prescribed do's and don'ts. The link of these will be provided in the description of this video down below. So, what are the dropshipping do's and don'ts? First, for the dropshipping do's. If you intend to fulfill orders using another company's fulfillment service or a third-party logistics company or a dropshipper, you must always, first, have an agreement with your supplier where you are the only seller of record. This is important. And the only entity identified as the seller of your products on all packing slips, invoices, external packaging, or any other information included or provided in connection with the products. Remove any packing slips, invoices, external packaging, or other information identifying a different seller or third-party supplier prior to shipping the order. Remain responsible to accepting and processing customer returns, and always comply with the business solution agreement and applicable Amazon policies. Now, what will entail for you as an Amazon dropshipper to get your listing suspended or worse, deactivated? The examples would be purchasing products from a third party, including Amazon or another seller in Amazon stores, and having that third party ship directly to customers. If the shipment does not identify you as the seller of record, or if anyone other than you, including the third party, appears on the packing slips, invoices, or external packaging, then this is strictly prohibited without exception. Next is shipping orders with packing slips, invoices, and external packaging or other information indicating a seller name or contact information other than your own is also strictly prohibited. Be sure to check out the dropshipping video in the Seller University for more information on how to appropriately dropship on Amazon. Now, we are stressing this is another way to source from AliExpress and to sell on Amazon, dropshipping. But the best way always is to, in the long run, to create your own FBA private label. This will ensure a more steady income as well as you are able to scale up your profits in maintaining a brand or creating a brand that is solely for you. So we are introducing AliExpress as a source for these trendy and profitable products just for you as a beginner Amazon seller to test out the waters and see if this product is really profitable. Then if it does create a very good profit margin for you, then that's the time you will be able to create data-driven decisions into transitioning to Amazon FBA and sourcing by direct manufacturer instead. So here we are in the AliExpress platform, and what you can do is to start with going through each of the categories, and then you would like to see the top selling products from this category. So I am looking at labels like this, top selling in the last 7 days. So there are tons of products here that are very unique, big, medium, small items. But normally what we are going to look for are those products that are small and light, doesn't have any electronics. This is because we are really lowering the risk of returns when the items that we are choosing are with no electricity. And it also avoids us to pay for the qualification of these products to be sold on Amazon US. And so looking at this, we can see that this is a very unique and very functional item, and it's portable and lightweight. It is top selling and it is being sold 900 times. So it's a portable collapsible telescopic stool. Then continue scrolling until you'll be able to find those unique products that you know that are unique enough and are selling more than enough. So it also indicates that if it's selling here, it means that there is a demand for this product. This one too, this is also a small and lightweight item. It's a heavy duty furniture lifter. This particular item sells 500 times and it's one of the top selling items. So I'll take a look at that later. And then this one, under the desk footrest, ergonomic footrest. So it's selling 700 times. So again, we are going to choose this because it's also free shipping. So it delivers in 11 days. So it is also important to find those suppliers that are able to provide free shipping as well as faster delivery time. Again, we are seeing this top selling 5 pieces furniture moving transport and so on. So what we're going to do next is to scan the items from the categories here, from beauty and health, toys and games, luggage bags, the same thing. Look for the top selling items and filter it from the top selling items in the last 7 days. And like, for example, this one, this leather large capacity travel cosmetics bag. So it's also a very good item, very lightweight, small and lightweight. So look for those items that are very functional in the day-to-day but have the words upgraded or updated use for this product. So it means that there is something unique about the design, about the functionality of the product. So what I'm going to do next is, I know that this product has been selling over 800 times in this platform, and this seller has 4.5 star ratings, and it also have a free delivery within 11 days or arrives 5 days with the coupon. Looking at the product here, you can really position this product as a premium product. And to test it out on Amazon, what I'm going to do next is to use the Helium 10 tool called the X-ray tool. And I went ahead and typed here leather large capacity cosmetic travel bag. Using the X-ray tool, the total overview of the performance of this product is looking promising by the fact that the average revenue of the ASINs that are competing for this product have $46,531. The average price is $19, and the average reviews for this specific leather large capacity cosmetic travel bag only has 262 reviews. So we all know that a cosmetic travel bag is a common thing, but if we do position the product with the kind of material that we are currently offering, which is, this is for large capacity and it's made out of leather, so it's more on the premium side. And so we can see from the overview that the revenue for this product is very good and with lesser competing products. So what I'm going to do next is to look for some other products coming from this niche. So to further do our product research, we can select 10 of these ASINs, the top 10 competing ASINs with which has the highest reviews. So let's select all of the 10 of these ASINs and conduct a reverse ASIN keyword research so that we'll be able to explore some more items coming from this niche. So what I like about Helium 10 is that you can just click Run Cerebro instead of going through the dashboard and adding and pasting these 10 ASINs. So it's really convenient, and there I will be able to run Cerebro right away. So it was able to pull out unique keywords from those 10 competing ASINs. So from here, what I'm going to do next is to look for those search volume trends that are increasing over time. So I'm going to look at those that are increasing rapidly, more than 50 in the past month. And so that will indicate also a rising trend of search with these keywords. So again, that's another product research strategy that you can apply in your own product research journey. And so you'll be able to see here which long tail keywords are having an increase or rise in the search volume trend. So from this search volume trend, we can see that there's one specific keyword phrase that has an increase in trend of 467%, and it's the brown leather makeup bag. Again, from our initial product from AliExpress, which is a leather large capacity cosmetic travel bag, and using Helium 10's Cerebro tool, we were able to find another profitable niche product, which is the brown leather makeup bag. So let's see the performance of this keyword phrase over time. And so we can see that it has a search volume of 373, which is decent enough, and an average revenue of 40,736. Then the average revenue is 944. So we can still refine the results of this X-ray tool by hiding the sponsored products and taking out the products here that doesn't match, by refining the search here with almost the identical and same products. You'll be able to see that this type of product is very profitable, which is brown leather makeup bag, with 997 average reviews across these top sellers here. Next, we can look into under the desk footstool. So we found it here from AliExpress. And so we would like to look at how it performs on Amazon. And so we did add on the Amazon search bar here under the desk footstool. It has a search volume of 363 per month and an average revenue of 40,736 and an average price of 28. So looking at the price here, the cost of goods sold, which is $5.94, we can really gain profit because of the average price here is $28. So looking at the overview of the performance of this product, it is very profitable. However, we can see that the average reviews is quite a lot already, so it can get really saturated. So what we can do is to run a Cerebro from the top 10 ASINs and explore some more what are those similar items that are connected in this niche that we can take advantage of. So again, what we are looking for in this, how we can discover some of those relative niche products from our seed keyword, which is the under desk footstool, is to look for the rise in search volume trends. And so you can really see here a lot of opportunities and of niches that we normally don't know if we are just searching for it in the confinements of our own knowledge. The vast data that was pulled out by the Cerebro tool from Helium 10 really helps you as an Amazon seller to explore those untapped niches from those keywords that we have found here. So from one of those keywords that we have discovered, we have seen the keyboard warmer. So it is related to desk accessories or office desk accessories. The overview performance of this product has a search volume of 425 and an average revenue of 92,183. Now we can further look for other items from here, or simply you can look for other upgraded items from this niche alone. So keyboard warmers. Next, what we have seen, since keyboard warmers has a lot of saturated competitors, we niche down to heated mouse pad only. So just for the mouse pad. So we hit the jackpot in terms of a search volume, which it has 3,073 and an average revenue of 30,331 and an average price of 24. Now we can see that we can source this back to AliExpress and find those products, like for example this one, two-piece heated mouse pad. So we can go to AliExpress and say heated, we type heated mouse pad and find the most cheapest supplier of the heated mouse pad. At $4.96, you'll be able to sell this product on Amazon at $24. So again, another untapped market for desk accessories. Now, next thing that we were able to uncover from our initial product research from AliExpress is this one. It's the furniture moving transport roller set. So it's priced at $8.81. So let's see the overall performance of this keyword phrase on Amazon. And using the X-ray tool, we were able to see that the average revenue for this product is at $11,322 and an average price of $42. So again, looking at the cost of goods sold here, which is $8 only, you will be able to sell it on Amazon at $42. Type of rollers have an average reviews of only 213. We will take advantage of this new niche that we have found and run a Cerebro analysis from the top 10 competing ASINs. You can now explore that there are other dollies that are made with other materials, or dollies for piano, piano trolley. Let's say this one, pool table movers. So this pool table movers has a very high increase in the search volume trend at 922%. So this prompts me to look further into this one. And so we went ahead and type in the Amazon search bar pool table movers and use the Helium 10's X-ray tool to look at the overview performance of this product. So for the search volume, it has 328 per month and an average average revenue of 19,342. So who would have known that selling pool table movers will let you earn an average of 19,342 potentially per month? So the average price is at $49 and the average reviews is just 451. So perfect example of a new niche that none of the most sellers know. Another thing that we have able to uncover a while ago from our initial AliExpress product research is this hot selling item, which is the portable collapsible telescopic stool. So looking at this, you can really put your brand into this item. You can differentiate, you can add pouch, you can add some keychain for it to be unique, more unique than other product offerings out there. So what I want to know now is if this, again, this product is selling 900 times already in this platform. And so it's really a good sign that this product is one of the hot selling items right now and is trending. So what I'm going to do next is to look at its performance on Amazon. So for the portable telescopic stool, it has a search volume of $509 and an average revenue, estimated revenue of $25,042 for the top competitors and an average price of $24. So this is a very good product to sell to start with. It's lightweight. It doesn't have any electronics in it. So again, I want to even check out what are those relevant products that I can offer from this niche product. So what I'm going to do next is to filter this to the highest revenue and select the top 10 competitors. Now I will run the Cerebro. So from here, I can see that there is a certain long tail keyword that has a rise in search volume trend of 253%, which is the heated stadium seat for bleachers. So this is again another increase in demand right now. So looking at the overview of this keyword phrase on Amazon using the X-ray tool of Helium 10, we can see that there's a search volume of 10,898 for this product and an average revenue of 92,459. Very promising product for the upcoming cold weather months. So we can see that the search volume trend is over the year. It's increasing towards August up to December. And again, we will be able to source this from AliExpress and be able to look for the lowest competitive cost price here. Today, in sourcing from AliExpress, some very good niche products, and furthermore, widening our product research by exploring on top niche markets using the Cerebro tool of Helium 10. So if you like what we just produced right now, to leave a comment in the comment section below. And if you haven't tried Helium 10 to use for keyword research or product research, then now is the time for you to try it out and level up your product research game. Save big with using our Orange Klik coupon codes, which you can find in the description of this video below. Again, so despite these setbacks, sourcing from AliExpress can still be worth it due to the platform's diverse product selection and competitive pricing. The potential for high profit margins and access to unique and in-demand products makes AliExpress still a valuable resource for Amazon sellers. Again, this is Nikki from Orange Klik. Thank you for watching and have a good one.
I hope this video gave you ideas on how you can find your next Amazon bestseller. Good luck with that. And we recommend checking out Helium 10 and their tools and try it. So you will find the link below in the description. It's a suite which will help you to run your Amazon business more efficiently. If you enjoy videos like this, don't forget to hit like button, subscribe to our channel. And if you have additional questions, use the comment section below. And now I recommend you to watch another video where you will learn how to uncover performing keywords to boost ranking using Helium 10's magnet tool.